I don't know a single person who does not like fried rice. There are so many ways to prepare it. It comes together in just 10 minutes and it tastes amazing.
My favorite.
Either I make not enough rice
or I have too much. Garlic, onion, chili and red pepper. Wow. When it smells good, crumble in some tofu for protein. Add the rice. Some paprika, my secret curry powder, and optionally some ginger powder. To finish, I will add some soy sauce, lots of vinegar, and agave.